This patient is undergoing a surgical procedure to have a mass in his lungs examined for cancer. Instead of using a scalpel, his doctor, Major Jeremy Kilburn, will use a procedure new to the Michael Callahan Federal Medical Center.
It's called a bronchoscopy, and what we do is we give the patient some sedation through his IV. Then we, once he's asleep, we go down through his mouth into his trachea or his windpipe, and we look for the abnormal areas that we see on the CT scan that were the reason for the procedure.
In addition to this procedure, the medical center has a new technology that gives doctors a unique view into the human body.
And it's endobronchial ultrasound, which basically means there's a ultrasound probe attached to the end of the bronchoscope, and that lets us kind of see into the actual airway itself, past what you can see with just regular visualization.
I think it's a fantastic thing. And this Dr. Kilburn has done hundreds of these in civilian life, but this is only the second or third one he's done here in the Air Force. So it's a darn good thing.
With this procedure complete, Mr. Leonard's recovery is just 2 days of a sore throat, allowing him to quickly get back to one of his favorite activities.
But old folks and old oaks, standing tall, just pretend, I wish I was 18 again.
New procedures and new technology are just some of the tools Major Kilburn and his team are using to improve the lives of patients. Air Force Staff Sergeant Anthony Kuhn, Nellis Air Force Base, Nevada.